Thank you. The question asked, and maybe a response from both of you, Simone from Hospice, can NGOs bring corporates together? David, maybe an opener from you, and then Ruth, perhaps a sense of how you as a representative of a corporate might respond to that. David?
I think the answer is yes, but I think that to some extent, you also need corporates to kind of project that we're open for business in terms of that type of approach. Give you one example. Some of the NGOs in this room will be familiar with the SangoTech program that SangoNet runs, which is SangoNet and similar organizations in different parts of the world running a product, a technology product donation program on behalf of big IT companies. In the last 4 years, SangoNet has saved South African, not SangoNet, this program has saved South African NGOs more than 100 million rand. And it's based on the fact that who knows best, if you want to serve a community or an NGO sector, etc., with a specific intervention, etc., you're not going to find those answers in the boardroom if the boardroom doesn't include people that know what is happening on the ground. And that is where the mix or the connection need to be made. And I think at the moment, NGOs are trying to solve many of their problems as NGOs, rightly or wrongly, and companies are trying to solve some of the problems in their way, and government is doing wherever they are doing it. And in the middle, the needs are getting bigger, the yes. challenges are getting bigger, and we're not moving forward. So I think there are examples where NGOs, not on a one-on-one basis, but NGOs vis-a-vis corporates, can bring real value to the corporate world as much as, obviously, the corporate world brings significant value to the NGO sector.
Ruth, a thought?
I'd absolutely agree. I think it would be invaluable to have that kind of network operating. And I mean, we already have, not to the extent which, you know, the speaker had, participant had actually suggested it, but we certainly do collaborate quite closely with corporates when it comes to our CSI investment, because we understand that our contribution is but an iota of what is required in the bigger scheme of things, and we can only do this if we actually have meaningful partnerships.